For this drill, have a partner stand on the edge of the outfield to hit you the ball. You should stand 30 to 50 feet in front of your partner in the outfield. Have your partner hit you the ball to your forehand. Field the ball to your forehand using correct form and technique, and then make a crow hop throw to home plate. You may need to take a slightly backwards diagonal angle to get to the ball.